This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. August 22nd, the CDC told media West Nile was spreading at a near-record rate.
1 month ago, there were only 25 people with West Nile virus disease reported to CDC.
But the new numbers were way up. I'm Dennis Daly.